Wake's own words, littering the landscape. His books common and discarded, like mud beneath his feet. Hardbacks, paperbacks, turned against him. Trash. Just cheap trash.
But not like this. The version of myself I saw now sounded insane. A demented storyteller who was out to torment and destroy its protagonist.
Get off!
Shook. Streetlights pushed themselves up to the ground, flickering madly as a spinning spark. In the shadow of Wake saw a far too many figures advancing eerily.
Okay, this is just too weird. You're weird.
Barry, is all this really coming out of my head?
That's just the way this place is, Al. All that random stuff in your head?
You need to get that door open before you can get into the warehouse. That's the way forward!
If I'm making this up, why is it so complicated?
Because you're a complicated man, and no one understands
you.
But I'm talking...
Barry,